You can minimize resident handling by using the optional digital scales to combine the transfer and weighing processes. The scale is mounted between the boom and the swivel bar. It can be set to display either pounds or kilograms, but keep in mind that the resident's weight must not exceed the lowest rated capacity of any component, the lift, the sling, or the scale. The scale is easy to use with clearly labeled controls, an easily read display window, and operating instructions printed on the face panel. Attach the empty sling to the swivel bar. To get the most accurate reading, it's a good idea to attach all sling straps to the center hooks on both sides of the swivel bar. Then, press the on-off key. This turns the scale on. Press the zero key. The word zero will appear in the display window. The scale is now reset and ready for use. Place the resident in the sling. Raise them so that their weight is fully supported by the lift. The scale accurately measures the weight. It's normal for the reading to fluctuate for a while during this process. When this fluctuation decreases to a rate of about 0.2 pounds, press the lock-unlock key to lock the weight display. The word lock will light up in the display window to verify that the weight has been captured. This reading will remain in the scale's memory until you press the lock-unlock key to clear it. To conserve battery life, the unit will shut off after 2 minutes of disuse. But the lock reading will remain in memory until you clear it.